Hello student, in this video we are going to learn how to create a application module. All of you knows about the what is the module. Then to create a module, the Angular objects module, this is the object module method is used. It is called AngularJS function, angular dot module. Okay, this method takes two parameters. Among these, first one is the name of the module, which is same as specified by the ng app directory, and second one is the array. This is the array of the other dependencies, or list of dependencies. This is my module's name. Here in ng app directory I refer this name. Okay, ng module. Okay, if the module is successfully created, is display this message. Let's check and save it. Open with Chrome. Okay, yes, we created module successfully.